Hello, girls. What are you doing? Elly, Nina, come on now. There must be a dance move that you both like. Wow! Now that's dancing! Let's see who else wants to see your cool moves. Thank you. Wait a minute, wait a minute. Roberto? You're all such super dancers. Goodbye. Hi guys, what are you reading?
Recipe!
And have you found something tasty? Looks like you found the perfect snack. And how is it made? Oh, I see. We need bumbleberries, of course. What are bumbleberries? A special delicacy that can only be found in the amazing bumbleberry forest. That's better. I think he likes you, Pocoyo. Nina says the berries highest up are the sweetest for baking. They grow all over the forest. Maybe you should split the group in two to collect them faster. This seems a good place to start. The bumbleberries look excellent.
Ah-ha!
Pocoyo, why did we come to the forest? It? What teamwork! See? Pocoyo has found the best berries while bouncing. Ready to bake now. Good thing there's plenty of friends to taste this tremendous snack. Hello, Pocoyo. Rocking out with your guitar? Cool. Now this is a rock band. Okay, let's take a band photo. Who's the leader?
Me!
Perfect band photo at last. Well done, Elly. Now everyone will know to come to your show. And Nina's helping too. Good job, Pocoyo. The night of the big show. It's sold out! Well, at least you still have one fan. Much better! Now this is rock and roll, baby! Bye-bye! Hello, Elly. Off to the beach, are you? Ah, just a quiet day by yourself. That sounds very relaxing. Why, look, there's Pato. Elly, I think Pato Pato wants to go with you. What's that, Pato? You wouldn't mind driving? That's very nice of you. What do you think, Elly? Easy, Pato. Elly was hoping for a relaxing day today. Ah, yes, much better. More friends, Elly. Well, one more couldn't hurt, right, Elly? And off we go! All together! What's the matter, Nina? Oh, of course. Pato, you'd better stop the car. You too, Pocoyo.
Let's go!
Oh, great! Just what we needed. Which way to the beach?
There!
Ah, very good, Elly. Maybe he can tell us how to get there. But we're back at the same place again. Oh no, not again! the sun begin. Well, Elly, there's nothing like sharing this marvelous sunset with your friends, is there? Even if it was a little hard to get to the beach. Goodbye, everyone.